Hi, what's your name?
My name is Aryuk.
Hi Aryuk, did you do the experiment today?
Yes.
Did you enjoy it?
Yes.
Okay, what was your experiment, Aryuk? Can you tell us?
It was the microscope.
It was the microscope. So what did it have to do with the microscope?
I had a microscope at my house. I brought it today. And there was like microbe. Why do we call a microscope a microscope? First question, and many people have this. Microscope. Micro means very tiny. And scope means to see. That's why we call it microscope. We have three types of microscope. The first one is light microscope. The second one is compound microscope. The third one is electron microscope. So, today I showed epithelial cells. Now, we cannot get our epithelial cells from anywhere. It protects our body from inside, like the skin protects us from outside. Now, but we can take it in also a very easy method, from our mouth. What we do is, do like this, take it. Okay. Now, with this thing, we see that how our epithelial cells are. I mix some colors and the nuclear was very dark blue and the other parts were light blue. Now why was the other parts light blue and only the nucleus dark blue?
Why?
Because the nucleus does not have many fluids and the other part of the cell has a lot of fluids. So when we see it, it looks like the nucleus is very dark and the other parts are very light.
Okay. That's very interesting. Did you enjoy doing it though?
Yes.
You learned a lot?
Yeah.
Nice. Very nice. Do you think you'll win it today?
Yeah.
Definitely. Confident?
Yes.
Okay. All the best. Are you going to apply for the Raman Awards?